Green light switched on. Lure on its way here at Sandown as we stand by for a start. Ready to run? Off. McNeil, a good start the inside there from Champagne Pappy going forward. Also, there is Data Star with Calabasas, who's posted out deep. Sleet is looking for the inside rail as they work their way down the back of the track here. It's McNeil, only a narrow leader. He's about a bob of the head there in advance of Sleeter, who's on the improve. Posted out three deep there is Data Star. Very wide also is Fred Dagg in advance of Bonce Magic. Off the back they run. Henderson next in the run there is Champagne Pappy, last Calabasas. Through the home corner, however, out in front, it's Data Star who's broke free from the pack. And Data Star zooms over the line by about four or five. McNeil second then was Fred Dagg, who's put on a good run today. Next there would have been Champagne Pappy behind them. Next, Bonce Magic with Henderson, also Calabasas well back there. And the run, the time they've posted is 29.9.